You're watching Minity Maths. This video will explain what a fraction is, how to write a fraction, and the different types of fractions. Subscribe to our channel for weekly maths videos. So what exactly is a fraction? Well, a fraction is used to represent a portion of something, in particular, equal parts of a whole. Let's imagine you have a chocolate bar and want to divide it into equal parts to share among your friends. The chocolate bar is a whole and therefore is equal to 1. Now we are going to share this bar between 4 people, so we have to divide the chocolate bar up into 4 equal parts. We have divided the bar into quarters. Each fraction represents part of the whole bar. If we add all of these fractions up, it will make a whole. What if we want to share a similar bar between 8 people? Well, we divide the whole bar into 8 equal pieces, in other words, eighths. As you can see here, 8 lots of eighths will make a whole. So how do you write a fraction? Well, let's say you have 5 sweets in total. 3 out of 5 sweets are pink. So we can write that as 3 over 5. The number on top of the fraction is called the numerator and represents the number of parts or objects we are referring to. In this example, the number of pink sweets. The number on the bottom of the fraction is called the denominator and shows the total number of parts or objects that there are. In this case, there are 5 sweets in total. Sometimes you may see a fraction written like this instead. There are different types of fractions. These ones are called proper fractions. They have a numerator which is smaller than the denominator. This is called an improper fraction. It is top-heavy, meaning the numerator is larger than the denominator. Finally, this is a mixed fraction. It contains a whole number combined with a proper fraction. Have a go at these practice questions. Pause the video while you answer them. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more maths videos.